So in your marketing to the people that you're looking to attract, keep your results out there. Okay. What are the mission statement of your team, your culture, your use videos of your existing team members, what it's like working on the team, the consumer's experience in working on your team. So results are really, really important in your marketing. And that's another big change we've seen in the last few years is that results are driving decisions.